Coming up on Needle Time, it's me, Alan Cross, talking with Graham and Sheila from Commandeer.
I mean, there's something sort of inherently cheesy about a piano sound sometimes, but he made it work in rock music.
The tone of a violin can be bright and happy and emotional, and it can also be very dark. I'd never played with people that could just pick up music so easily. We can just, whether it's a good song or not, just like create a new song in 5 minutes. That's exciting to me.